piratas a la aventura. Our coquí amigos got lost looking for medallions. Can you help us spot them on these scenes? Muy bien, vamos. A la aventura. Ojo, pirata. Keep an eye out for the four coquís. All four coquís? Let's go back. Mira, there's the purple coquí. El coquí morado.
Power cord!
Ajá, el coquí verde. The green coquí. That's right! The orange coquí! El coquí naranja!
Nice shot, querida!
And there's the red coquí! El coquí rojo! ¡Excelente, pirata! Look! Our coquí friends want to give us a gold medallion! Which coquí has the gold medallion? El coquí naranja! The orange coquí has the gold medallion! Fantástico! Let's look for our coquí friends in the next scene. Where are the four coquís?
There he is! Stop! That's not yours!
Finally! The drum of my dreams is officially mine!
Toodles! Dada! Goles! He's causing the whole tree to shake! Ladies, the drums are falling! We have to save them! Vámonos, piratas!
For a super save, change pawns to wave.
You found all four coquís? Let's watch it again.
There he is!
Check it out! Es el coquí rojo, the red coquí.
Stop! That's not yours!
Finally! The drum of my dreams is officially mine!
Mira, el coquí naranja, the orange coquí.
He's causing the whole tree to shake. Ladies, the drums are falling. We have to save them.
There's the purple coquí, el coquí morado.
Vámonos, piratas!
For a super save, change pawns to wave.
Y ahí está el coquí verde, the green coquí.
Power cord!
You spotted all coquís. Mira, can you guess which coquí has the gold medallion? El coquí morado. The purple coquí has the gold medallion. Great job, matey.
Gracias. Gracias, Queen.
Where are the four coquís?
Espada fuerza! On three. Uno, dos, tres. Espada fuerza!
You okay?
Good. Because it's time to go. Follow us, matey.
Oh, no, they're scared.
Santi, we need to help them.
Go! Tino, watch out!
Whoa.
You saved us! You weren't scared!
Wow! Did you spot all four coquís? A ver, vamos!
On three. Uno, dos, tres.
Eso! The orange coquí. El coquí naranja.
Espada fuerza!
You okay?
That's the purple coquí. El coquí morado.
Good! Because it's time to go. Follow us, matey.
Oh no, they're scared.
Santi.
Blimey. Es el coquí verde. The green coquí.
We need to help them.
Go. Tino, watch out!
Whoa.
You saved us!
Mira, the red coquí! Aquí está el coquí rojo!
You weren't scared!
Great job spotting all four coquís! Arrgh! Which coquí has the gold medallion? El coquí rojo! The red coquí has the gold medallion. ¡Eso, pirata! Gracias, matey! You spotted all our coquí friends!
¡Piratas ahoy!
Let's go, piratas! ¡A la aventura! Enrique has taken el corazón del Bravo.
Wow-wee, did I hit the jackpot?
Can you help us find Enrique? Muy bien! ¡Vamos! Which way did Enrique go? ¿A dónde fue Enrique? Did he go up on the ocean surface? ¿Arriba? Or down underwater? ¿Abajo? ¡Buen trabajo! Enrique fue abajo. He went down underwater. Let's go find him!
Hydro boost in 3, 2, 1!
Keep an eye out for Enrique. Wait, is that Bonnie Bones? Let's check it out, mateys.
Bonnie?
Santiago?
Listen, you need to get out of here. Enrique is coming for your treasure.
Ah!
Thanks for the pirate booty.
Arr!
Enrique's getting away. We can't let Enrique take it.
We also can't let Bonnie's ship sink. Good pirates always do what's right. You guys patch up the hole, I'll get the ship back upright.
Aye, Capitan.
Tomás, wanna give it a try?
Tomás needs to use Tina's goop pen to patch up the hole in Bonnie's ship. ¿Dónde está el barco de Bonnie? ¿Abajo? Deep down underwater? ¿O arriba? Up on the ocean surface? Yes, that's right! Bonnie's ship is up on the ocean surface. El barco de Bonnie está arriba. ¡Fantástico, pirata!
Oh, yeah!
Prima, a boost, please.
Avast! No goody two-boots pirates aboard my ship.
Bonnie, listen. Your ship needs repairs. So, if you help us get back the golden heart, then we can get your treasure back too.
Well then, I'm coming with you.
We can trick Enrique to come to us.
Santi has a plan to trick Enrique. If Bonnie dresses up like Santi, she'll distract Enrique while Santi sneaks in and gets El Corazón back. To look like Santi, what should Bonnie wear? This? Espera! Santi doesn't have a mustache. What about this? Eso, pirata! Santi's hat will do the trick.
Treasure! I got treasure! Santiago, hand over your treasure.
Peek-a-boo.
Bonnie Bones? ¿Qué está pasando?
Is this a trap?
Muchas gracias.
We got it, me hearties!
Whippa!
El corazón dorado is back where it belongs!
Yes, and that's with me. Butterscotch, get it!
Ah!
Worry me!
Caracoles! Which way did Bonnie go? ¿A dónde fue Bonnie? Did she go left? ¿A la izquierda? Or did she go right? ¿A la derecha? Bonnie went right! ¡A la derecha! ¡Buen trabajo!
Perdón, Queen of the Pirates.
Yeah, that's me.
I happen to know where we could find the most exquisite treasure. How about we team up and take it? Deal. I've got my Saburique.
Deal.
Super. Let's go steal some treasure.
¿Qué, qué? Looks like Bonnie has teamed up with Enrique. Let's help Santi stop them. Lorelai needs your help to find El Corazón. Did you see where it went? To the right? A la derecha? Or to the left? A la izquierda? Eso! El Corazón está a la izquierda. To the left.
Blimey, we lost the heart.
Capitán, catch!
Nothing's happening.
Let me try something.
Let's help Tina get the water out of El Corazón. In which direction is the first arrow pointing? Up! That's right! Arriba! In which direction is the second arrow pointing? Down! Eso! Abajo! In which direction is the third arrow pointing? Left! Izquierda! You are doing great, pirata! In which direction is the last arrow pointing? Right! Derecha! Fantástico!
Lo siento, Santi.
Good pirates never give up. I won't give up on you, Bravo.
Really? Something's happening. It's glowing again.
You did great, me hearties!
El Bravo's back!
Mateys, thanks for helping us get El Corazón Dorado back.
¡Piratas ahoy!
Let's go, piratas! ¡A la aventura! Escarlata has taken the colors from Larimar.
Where is all the color going?
Can you help find the missing colors and help us paint them back? ¡Muy bien! ¡Vamos! Keep an eye out for the missing colors. That? Let's go back. Blimey! Santi's hat is missing its blue color. El color azul. Good job spotting it. Now let's paint it back. Which one of these is the blue of Santi's hat? ¿Cuál es el color azul? Is this blue? No, this is red. Rojo. Let's try again. No, this is green. Verde. How about this one? That's right! Es el color azul. It's the blue of Santi's hat. Maravilloso, pirata!
Build one!
Capitana!
Can you spot another missing color?
Don't worry, boss! I'll save you!
Whoa! Somebody help!
Hang on! Gotcha!
We made it!
Wait! Where's Kiko?
Caracoles! Kiko has lost his yellow color, el color amarillo. Let's help him get it back. Which one of these is Kiko's yellow color? ¿Cuál es el color amarillo? Is it this one? No, that's pink. Rosado. Let's try again. No, this is orange. Naranja. How about this one? ¡Eso! ¡Es el color amarillo! It's Kiko's yellow color! What a brave coquí!
Giddy up, seahorsey!
Let's look for the next missing color!
Some landlubbers never learn!
We're in a real bind, boss!
Fine schmind! Let's blow this clam bait!
Keke? What was that?
Bonnie Bones' hair is missing its green color! El color verde! Let's help Bonnie get it back! Which one of these is Bonnie's green hair color? ¿Cuál es el color verde? Is it this one? No, that's purple. Morado. Let's try again. No, this is yellow. Amarillo. How about this one? Fantástico! Es el color verde. It's Bonnie's green hair color. The queen of the pirates is back!
Oh, Frederica's sake! Come on already!
Good pirates always do what's right.
Purr! You spotted another one! These tiny crabs are missing their red color, el color rojo. Let's go get our magic brush. Which one of these is the crab's red color? ¿Cuál es el color rojo? Is it this one? No, that's blue. Azul. How about this one? No, that's purple. Morado. Aha! It's this one! Es el color rojo! It's the crab's red color! Crab-tastic!
I have a spell that will work, but we have to get my paintbrush back from those slugs.
Have no fear! Tomás is here! Lorelai, vamos, por favor!
Can you spot the last missing color?
Fuera. get the town's colors back to Santiago and Bastian.
Wait! Freeze!
Wimpa!
Bilgewater! Escarlata has lost her pink hair color, el color rosado. Let's paint it back. Which one of these is Escarlata's pink hair color? ¿Cuál es el color rosado? Is it this one? No, that's orange. Naranja. Let's try again. No, this is green. Verde. How about this one? Sí, es el color rosado. It's Escarlata's pink hair color. Muy bien. You are a great painter. What a colorful job, pirata. Azul, amarillo, verde, rojo, rosado. Ooh. You brought all the colors back to Larimar!
Piratas ahoy!
Let's go, piratas!
A la aventura!
A group of bats have taken the Halloween treats.
A fancy bratty bat!
Can you help Santi find the five bats and get the treats back?
Muy bien!
Vamos, mateys! Come on, Tomás!
Caracoles! There's a ghost!
Blimey! There's one sneaky bat right there!
Un murciélago!
Good job, pirata!
Let's get that treat back! Uno! One treat. Four to go. Vamos!
I'm a ghost.
Tomás, play a power chord and blow the ghost away.
Oh, no puedo.
You can do this. Be brave, primo.
I can do this. Yo sí puedo.
Eso!
You did it!
I did?
I did!
Why don't I hear any screaming?
Tomás, you were so brave.
Thanks to you, mateys.
Wait a minute. Was that a bat? ¿Otro murciélago? Let's count. Uno, dos. Two treats. Three to go. You're so good at this.
All I see is fog. We best be careful. These waters are full of sharp rocks.
Allow me to try something.
Permíteme.
Matey, there are rocks directly in front of us. I suggest a turn to the left.
Whoa, how did you do that?
Bats and vampires use sound to sense where objects are. It's called echolocation.
Cool! Bravo! A la izquierda!
Freeze! Who's that on Santi's hat? That's not Kiko, es un murciélago! Bat-tastic find, matey! Uno, dos, tres! Three treats, two to go! Vamos por más!
Es para la fuerza!
Awesome!
Una, dos, tres! Treasure treats! Avast!
Allow me.
Aparte! Tomás! Lorelai! You're here?
Santi! Kiko! You found us!
Caracoles! That was definitely a bat! Mira! Un murciélago! Gotcha!
How many treats do we have so far?
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Four treats. One more to go, mateys.
Whoa! ¿Qué qué?
Vicente, stop!
Kiko!
Es para la fuerza!
Oh, cackle fruit.
Vampiritos, go get 'em!
Sorry, Enrique, but they're not under your spell anymore.
Espera! One of those bats looked different. Aha! Murciélago! You found the missing bat! Let's count our Halloween booty, mateys! Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Five treats!
Mmm, delicioso!
Best Halloween ever!
Hooray!
What a yummy treasure! You did great!
Muchas gracias!
Let's go, piratas! A la aventura! Escarlata has taken the magic scepter. Can you help Lorelai, Santi, and Tomás save Merlandia? Muy bien! Vamos!
Primo, it's so dark. What do we do?
Look, they're drawn to the light. That gives me an idea. Just make sure you've got your guitar ready.
Escarlata's jellies are attracted to light that's shaped like a triangle. Un triángulo. Which one of these is shaped like a triangle? ¿Cuál tiene forma de triángulo? Aha! This one is shaped like a triangle. Tiene forma de triángulo. Muy bien, pirata!
¡Espada brilla! Over here, jellies! Mira! It's working! The light is attracting them all to one place. Tomás, use your power cord and blow them all away.
Bye-bye, jellies. Now let's go help Lorelai, amigos.
Out of my way, peasants!
Don't you ever get tired of being so mean?
Kraken, get her!
The Torpool! Lorelai, you did it!
Thomas, assemble! If we all Torpool together, we can use the dance to tangle its tentacles up.
You got it, Lorelai!
Yeah!
To dance the Torpool, Lorelai swims in the shape of a circle. Un círculo. Which one of these is shaped like a circle? ¿Cuál tiene forma de círculo? Aha! This one is shaped like a circle. Tiene forma de círculo. Vamos, Lorelai! Let's dance the twirl pool!
Of the sea, bring Escarlata back to me!
Lorelai is trying to trap Escarlata in the shape of a square. Un cuadrado. Which one of these is shaped like a square? ¿Cuál tiene forma de cuadrado? Aha! This one is shaped like a square. Tiene forma de cuadrado. ¡Excelente, pirata!
Working. I need more strength.
We need to all help Lorelai. Amigos, you too.
Let's say each shape's name together to use its power. First up with Santi. Triangle. Triángulo. Muy bien. Now, Lorelai, circle, círculo. Great job! Last one with Tomás, square, cuadrado. Eso! Now let's go stop Escarlata.
¡Canta más alto!
Piratas.
You did it, Lorelai!
We did good, me hearties!
Another awesome pirate adventure, me hearties!
Piratas ahoy!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.